Hello, welcome to foodbix.com. I am Zinia. Today we will prepare Amritsari Paneer. Let's see what all ingredients we need. 1 cup long and thin slices of paneer, 1 tablespoon beaten cream, 1 tablespoon butter, 1 large onion chopped, 1 large tomato chopped, 1 teaspoon chana masala, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon maida, 1 tablespoon corn flour powder, 1 teaspoon garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon chaat masala, 1 tablespoon crumbled paneer, 1 tablespoon chopped coriander leaves, salt as per your taste. Let's start. First, we'll prepare one mixture to marinate our paneer. Take ginger garlic paste, chaat masala, 1/2 teaspoon of chana masala, corn flour powder, 1/2 some salt. Mix them nicely. Add 1 tablespoon of water into it. Thick mixer is ready. Now we'll add paneer slices in this mixture. Coat them with this mixture very nicely and gently. Marinate it for 10 to 15 minutes. If you want, you can refrigerate it for 10-15 minutes also. While it's marinating, let's heat enough oil in a pan. Heat sufficient oil to fry your paneer cubes. Oil is hot enough. Reduce the flame. Place paneer cubes very gently in oil. Fry them till they are little brown and crispy. Turn them very gently. When you see your paneer cubes are little brown and crispy, let's take it out from oil. Same way we will fry rest of the paneer cubes. Heat your oil nicely. Fry them on medium flame or low flame, but keep your oil very hot. We have fried our all paneer cubes. Let's take them out from oil. Now in the same pan, we will prepare our curry. First reduce some oil. Heat 1 tablespoon of oil in the same pan. When oil is hot enough, add chopped onion. Saute it for few seconds. Now we'll add ginger garlic paste. Add chopped tomatoes, some salt. Mix them nicely. Saute it for 1 minute till tomatoes are little soft. Now we'll add paneer, chana masala, garam masala powder, red chili powder as per your taste, chopped coriander, beaten cream, butter. Mix them very nicely. If you want to add some water, you can add it. Mix it very gently. And I have not used turmeric powder because chana masala is already having turmeric powder. But if you want to add more, then you can add it. Now, cook it on a very low flame for 1 or 2 minutes. It's ready. Let's take it out from flame. Let's serve it. Garnish it with some crumbled paneer. Amritsari paneer is ready. For more recipes, log on to foodbix.com. Thank you.